Okay, here's the question. Frankly, I don't want to ask, and I can think of no other way to ask it than to just be blunt. Did the Obama administration lie about what happened in Libya? Is it a cover-up? And if so, what could possibly be its motive?